আপনারা দেখছেন তারকেশ্বর মহাবিদ্যালয় ইউটিউব চ্যানেল। দয়া করে সাবস্ক্রাইব করবেন।
লিমিটেশনস অফ বোরস থিওরি। নাম্বার ওয়ান, বোরস থিওরি কমপ্লিটলি ফেল ফর দ্য সিস্টেম হ্যাভিং মোর দ্যান ওয়ান ইলেকট্রন। নাম্বার টু, বোরস থিওরি ডাজ নট প্রোভাইড এনি এক্সপ্লানেশন about the intensities of several lines in the hydrogen spectrum or spectrum of hydrogen atom. Bohr's theory cannot explain the splitting of several lines in the spectrum of hydrogen atom in presence of magnetic field, that is Zeeman effect, and in presence of electric field, that is star effect. Bohr theory cannot explain the fine structure of spectrum of hydrogen atom, and it also does not give any idea about the arrangement of electrons in orbit. Now we read Sommerfeld atomic model to explain the fine structure of spectrum of hydrogen atom. Sommerfeld introduced two main modification of Bohr's theory. Number one, according to Sommerfeld, the pathway of electron around the nucleus is an ellipse, that is elliptical pathway with the nucleus at one of its foci. Number two, when electron is moving around nucleus in elliptical orbit, the velocity of electron varies at different parts of orbit. This causes the relativistic variation in the mass of electron. So now the pathway of electron may be both elliptical and circular. When electron is moving around the nucleus in elliptical pathway, we have to deal two variable quantities. One is the varying distance of the electron from nucleus, that is R, and the other is the varying angular position of the electron with respect to nucleus, that is azimuthal angle. Now, to deal with these two variable quantities, two quantum numbers are introduced. One is principal quantum number and it is denoted by n. With the help of principal quantum number, we can determine the energy of an electron in an orbit. E equal to minus 2 pi square m z square e to the power 4 k square upon n square h square, where k equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught. And the other one is azimuthal quantum number or orbital quantum number, and it is denoted by L. L. The value of L depends upon the value of n, and the azimuthal quantum number or orbital quantum number can have values from 0 to n minus 1 with all possible integer values. The azimuthal quantum number has been introduced to characterize the angular momentum of the electron, and here k equal to n minus 1. Now, when the electron is revolving around the nucleus in elliptical orbit, the angular momentum of electron becomes equal to momentum, angular momentum becomes equal to k h upon 2 pi, where k can have any integer values except 0, that is k equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, dot dot. And the radial momentum, equal to n r h upon 2 pi, where we can write the principal quantum number n equal to n r plus k. Again, the eccentricity of ellipse is related to the quantum numbers as follows: p upon a equal to k divided by n equal to square root 1 minus e square. B is the length of semi minor axis, and A is the length of semi major axis. So we write B divided by A equal to length of semi minor axis, and A equal to length of semi major axis. For n equal to 4, k have 4 values, that is 1, 2, 3 and 4, and l have values 0, 1, 2, 3. Now, this is the nucleus. For n equal to 4, that is principal quantum number 4, k l n n cell, for n cell k value 1, 2, 3, 4 for n equal to 4 and l value 0, 1, 2, 3. For 0, s suborbit, for 1, p, and for 2, d, and for 3, s suborbit. Now, n equal to 4, k equal to 4, l equal to 3. And for this, n equal to 4, k equal to 3, l equal to 2. And for this, n equal to 4, k equal to 2, and l equal to 1. And for this, n equal to 4, k equal to 1, l equal to 0. That is 4s, 4p, 4d and 4f. Now we see that the eccentricity of the ellipse gradually increases with decreasing the value of k and also decreasing the value of L. So, K equal to L minus 1. L is the azimuthal quantum number. Now, when the electron revolving around the nucleus in elliptical orbit, the variation of mass with velocity, Sommerfeld could find solution for the problem of hydrogen spectrum, for the problem of fine structure of hydrogen spectrum. The velocity of electron in elliptical pathway becomes maximum when the electron nearest to the nucleus, and the velocity of electrons becomes minimum when the electron is farthest from the nucleus. Since the pathway of the electron becomes elliptical, this includes that, or this implies that the relative mass of electron will be different at different parts of the orbit. This into account the relativistic variation of mass of the electron. Sommerfeld thus modified his theory and showed that the pathway of electron is not a simple ellipse but also precessing ellipse. That is precessing ellipse. Precessing ellipse. On the basis of this idea, Sommerfeld successfully explained the fine structure of the spectrum of hydrogen atom. Next, আমরা এরপরে যেটা দেখবো সেটা হচ্ছে ডিমেরিটস অফ সোমারফিল্ড থিওরি. সোমারফিল্ড থিওরি ইজ অলসো কমপ্লিটলি ফেইলড ফর দ্য সিস্টেম হ্যাভিং মোর দ্যান ওয়ান ইলেকট্রন অ্যান্ড সোমারফিল্ড থিওরি ক্যান নট এক্সপ্লেন দ্য স্প্লিটিং of several lines in presence of magnetic field or electric field. Sommerfeld theory cannot explain the relative intensities of several lines of the spectrum of hydrogen atom.